Hi students, welcome back again. Today we are going to learn about antivirus. Let us have a look. What is antivirus? Antivirus software is a program or set of programs that are designed to prevent, search for, detect and remove software viruses and other malicious softwares like worms, trojans, adware and more. Worms, trojans, adware means these are all types of viruses. I will be explaining this about these types of viruses in coming videos. So antivirus is it's a software which can defend the computer viruses. Why this antivirus software is used? Antivirus software are programs that helps to protect your computer against worms, viruses, trojan horse and other unwanted invaders that can make your computer sick. Viruses, worms and other like often perform malicious acts such as deleting files, accessing personal data or using your computer to attack others. So what these viruses do? It will hack your data, it will delete your files in your computer, it will access your personal data, etc. This reason we are using the antivirus software. Examples of antiviruses softwares. Perhaps three best known full-scale antiviruses software packages for purchase are from Kaspersky, we can purchase one, McAfee and Norton. You can use nowadays AVG, Panda are the free antivirus softwares. You can use QuickHeal, Bitdefender, Avast. You can use all these softwares. Students, I am going to show one video. It is like small animation video. Hope you like it. Okay students, that's all for today. Meet you in next class. Till then, stay safe. Take care.